way! Do you need anything? Come back any time.
I used to be a professional fucking athlete.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something I can use.
Whoop it.
Anything useful? You're dead. Something good in here? So that's the military base. It looks okay, but you can't always judge a book by its cover.
That's it. Angela Guerra, and I'm leaving this audio diary in case... just in case something happens to me. The military base is in trouble. You can hear alarm sirens going off and all kinds of explosions. I thought they would help us. I thought they would protect us. But they can't even protect themselves. If you find this recording, please get it to Mike and Blanca Guerra in Woodland Hills, California. Mom, Dad, I know you didn't want me to come here. I know you didn't understand why I wanted to leave LA and join the Peace Corps. I'm sorry I disappointed you. I wanted to see the world, have an adventure, make a difference. I'm so sorry.
Nice.
If you find more of that...
Hey, Cecil, is morphine okay?
Yes, morphine is perfect. Finally, I can ease their pain. You're a godsend. Please. Let me repay you. I wish I could give you more. I can't thank you enough for all your help.
My mom was born in Russia, and my father... in Argentina. They met here and fell in love. I love what happened. I met people from all over the world,
thank you enough for all your help.
My mom.
Lancet, scalpel, bonesaw. This is exactly what I need. Thank you so much. Please, take this as a reward.
I met people.
I can start dealing with these amputations. At this point, it's the only way to get people's infections under control.
I was born right here and lived here my whole life. I didn't need to leave.
I can start dealing with these amputations.
The world came to me. Way to get people's infections under control.
This village here has been totally wiped out. Thank you.